tired of experimenting with silly little wooden puppets.